We previously talked about different types of mutations that can lead to cancer, such as BRCA or HER2, and we want to continue that trend and talk about another mutation known as BRAF and how that can lead to cancers, specifically in melanoma, but also in other forms of cancer, such as lung or colorectal. Now, the BRAF gene can have a specific mutation known as V600E, which is where one amino acid, known as valine, at position 600, is mutated to another amino acid, known as glutamic acid, leading to uncontrolled cell division. Now, during normal cell growth and division, growth factors come in and interact with growth factor receptors. These growth factor receptors can then signal to RAS, which will then signal to BRAF. BRAF can then send signals downstream to MEK and ERK, leading to cell growth. However, with a mutated BRAF gene or BRAF protein, upstream growth factors still interact with growth factor receptors and send that signal to RAS. But now RAS interacts with a mutated BRAF, which is sending extra signals downstream. So more signals are going to MEK and to ERK, leading to uncontrolled cell division. You can almost think of the standard cell growth as pouring water out of a glass, but the mutated cell growth is pouring water out of a large bucket. Now, this shows the importance of pharmacogenomics or personalized medicine that we talked about earlier, as if someone does have a BRAF positive mutation in their cancer, there can be specific treatments for you. Now make sure to stay connected to my channel and with Dane Garvin as we continue covering a variety of scientific and medical topics.